A lucky escape for one Chinese dumper truck driver after his vehicle fell 20 metres into a ravine. The driver was left pinned in the huge, partially submerged truck for almost an hour as over 40 firefighters tried desperately to get him out. He was eventually freed and rushed to hospital. He'd been working to shore up rainfall dams in Chongqing amid flooding caused by torrential downpours.